I love this time of the year because it gives me a chance to finally go through the courses I bought and finish the books that have been piling up on my desk. Now you might be thinking, how is this related to Excel? Well, one question I get often on the channel is, do you have a video on where can I find? This video has the answer to your questions. Well, not directly the video itself, but it's what you're going to find below the video. But before I show you that, let me show you the process of why videos are popping up on your feed. Well, that's if you've subscribed. If you haven't subscribed or you're new to this channel and you're wondering what it is I do, I create Excel videos to help you become better in Excel. But I myself love to learn, I love to experiment and share. If you like what you see, consider subscribing. Now, a lot of the videos on this channel are actually from you. It's the comments that you make on the videos, the questions you ask in my courses. Now, there is a process of coming up with video ideas. It starts off chaotic, but ends up quite organized. Let me show you. So it generally starts off with YouTube, and it starts off with a comment that I see, where I think this question could be answered with a video. I take a screen clipping of this, and I generally have my OneNote open in the background. So I go to my YouTube section, and I paste that in page video ideas to file. Once I get some time for filing, I add a tag to this, and then I cut the idea, and I paste it in filed ideas. Now, the moment I do that, I add this idea to my Excel file. So I have a tab called ideas. Right on top, I make one row per idea. So for example, the one that we saw is this one, and I add the tag to it right here. So when I come to create this video, I can look up the tag on my OneNote and see the screen clipping, which is going to give me more information about what the person wants to see inside the video. Sometimes I mention the person's name, sometimes I don't. It might be because the question was raised by many people and I just take a sample, but basically that's the process of coming up with ideas. Now, let me show you what's below the video. You're going to find a link that takes you to an Excel workbook where you can see the list of all the videos I have on the channel up to now. Now, thanks to Michael for helping me put this together. The good thing about this is that you can search for a phrase, you can filter on a topic. So let's say you want to learn more about the index formula. What you can do is go up here to the filter under video title, put in an asterisk, type in index, and put in the wildcard again. So this is going to give you all the rows that include the word index. Now, let's say you find this one interesting, how to use index and match. You can click on this link, which takes you to the YouTube video. Right here, you can see the video length, the date it was created, and this is the link to the article. So if you'd rather read about it instead of watching the video, or you want to download the workbook to practice along, you're going to click on that link, which is going to take you to the xelplus.com website. You can read about it right here. If you want to just download the workbook, scroll all the way down and download it right here. This way, you can practice along with me. Now, if you're curious how that thing worked with the filter and the wildcards, I have a video on filter as well. Two actually, one on basics, one on advanced. So check them out if you want to learn more. I hope this helps you in finding useful videos and learning new topics. If there's a topic on there that you didn't know I had and you found helpful, let me know in the comments below. And if there's a topic that I don't have yet and you'd like me to make a video on, also let me know in the comments below. You know what's going to happen now to that comment. I'm going to take a week off, so there's going to be no Happy Excel Thursday next week, and I'm going to see you the week after. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like to support my channel, and if you're planning to learn something new this summer, I'd love to hear what it is. If you'd like to subscribe, click on the button right here to do so, or I guess right here. I hope you're having a great summer. See you in the next video.